Good morning, Fighting Irish. My name is Ashley Chastain, staff reporter.
And I'm Jared Woodworth, staff reporter, and you're watching
the Shamrock News.
The quote of the week is,
people often say that motivation doesn't last. Well, neither does bathing. That's why we recommend it once a day. Zig Ziglar.
Well, that's pretty neat.
I think it's very inspirational. Thank you, seniors, for participating in last Friday's dodgeball tournament.
Let's take a look.
Kennedy Singers is having their first choir show, Coco and Carols, this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets are available at the door for $15.
Hope to see you there.
Attention seniors, grad night tickets will be sold in front of the Counseling Center every Wednesday during lunch of this semester. Make sure to turn in your money and the required form.
Congratulations to our December Students of the Month,
Cassie
and Rajiv. Our junior class is hosting a movie social on the 14th in MP1. Ticket sales are from December 3rd through the 13th for $3 with ASB, $4 without, and $8 at the door. Tickets are sold at the activities window.
ASB is hosting a California fire relief on December 7th during fourth period. They're going to collect as much money as they can in 1 minute.
Please bring money to donate.
Make dinner a selfless act by joining us for a fundraiser to support JFK AP Art History. Come into the Chipotle at 5976 Orangethorpe Avenue in Buena Park tonight between 4 p.m. and 8 p.m. Tell the cashier you're supporting the cause to make sure that 33% of the proceeds will be donated to JFK AP Art History.
Hey Irish, did you know that Kennedy has its own podcast? Check out the Kennedy Strong podcast today. Listen along to stories about real students, teachers, and members of the Fighting Irish community. Download episodes on iTunes at the Kennedy Strong Podcast or on Stitchers at Kennedy Strong.
Girls water polo took home the win against Bolsa Grande last Thursday with a score of 19-4.
Go see them play again this Thursday against Jordan at 3 p.m.
Kennedy Wrestling has a meet December 5th at Tustin High School.
Congrats, boys basketball, for playing well in the Buena Park tournament.
Come and show your support in the big gym at 6 p.m. against Anaheim High School. Last Sunday's confrontation between Central American migrants and U.S. Border Protection agents ended when families fled clouds of searing tear gas near the U.S. border in Tijuana.
The deadliest wildfire of the century has been fully contained. The wildfire, which ignited on November 8th before consuming the town of Paradise and passing through nearby communities, has left at least 85 people dead and roughly 250 are still missing. Nearly 19,000 buildings, most of them homes, have been destroyed.
On November 23rd, a man mistaken for a suspected shooter in Alabama was shot and killed by police. Black Friday-related accidents is an increasing trend we have seen in the past few years. This year alone resulted in 2 deaths and 6 injuries.
On November 26, Steven Hillenburg, the creator of the hit Nickelodeon series SpongeBob SquarePants, passed away at the age of 57. The cause of his death was due to ALS.
The Rolling Stones guitarist Keith Richards stated the upcoming tour will be the band's final U.S. tour. The new 2019 tour will feature new music from the iconic band.
Pixar released a teaser trailer for Toy Story 4 featuring Woody, Buzz, and the gang, and a look at some new characters. The movie is set to come out summer 2019.
Ralph Breaks the Internet and Creed 2 broke the Thanksgiving weekend box office record with a total of $314 million, beating the previous record holders, Hunger Games: Catching Fire and Frozen.
Love in a broken heart. make the world better. We come together. You gotta believe that we can change the outcome. If we join in, reach out a hand. All it takes is someone stepping forward and making a stand. You and I is where it starts. You and I can be a part, feed a soul, fill a heart.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
On December 3rd through the 14th, ASB is granting winter wishes during fourth period. Wishes will be granted in January.
Features editor.
I'm Najit Thirunarira, staff reporter, and thank you for watching
the Shamrock News.
One, two, three, up.